all about making an Ethernet cable. So we will be making straight through Ethernet cable. Let us introduce ourselves. My name is...
I am...
And I am...
The materials that we are be needing is cables. So we have two cables for the straight through and for the crossover. And we have a stripper and
RJ45,
also known or known as
Jester
Jack. Okay, so we will now start the process. So the first step is to strip the cable jacket. So ako yung
I'm extremely cool.
Thank you.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Ako manana ang straight row. So for Karon is ato na ta sa crossover. So perfect man atong straight through. Syempre.